Today, I join my life to yours, not simply as your husband, but as your friend, your lover, and your biggest supporter. You're not easygoing. But you're passionate, and that's good. When you get upset about the little things, I think that I'm pretty good about making you feel better. And that's good too. So they can say that you're high maintenance, but it's okay. I like maintaining you. I promise to be your comrade in adventure, your accomplice in mischief, and your comfort in disappointment, your strength in times of need, and your partner in all things. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. And most of all, I promise to unclog the showered rain, even though you're the only one of us who loves you. I might forget to listen or forget to share. I might not always agree, and I might be stubborn, but I will always love you, and I will always strive to be the man you believe I can be.
My Reece, everyone who knows me, or even knows of me, knows I've been waiting for this day for quite some time, 7 years, and through subtle hints, we're finally here. The truth is, I've wanted this day for so long because I knew you were the one for me from the get-go. From the minute I stepped into your car 7.5 years ago and you turned to me and said, "Whoa, you're fit." I knew it was true love. You are the most thoughtful, caring and loyal partner. I know most people say this about their partners, but you truly are. From staying out in the cold after a night shift to de-ice my car before I get up for work, or getting up early on your days off to make me a coffee, you always put me before yourself and my happiness is always your main goal. It's always been you, Reece. You are my person and I'm so glad I'm yours. Now let's get hitched, baby.
Yes, and me. Darling, you. Send me. Darling, you. Send me. And if you do, and if you did, you know, you did, you know.